The best way to get a clean paint line is to caulk the edge.
If you are caulking the tape edge, be sure to use a paintable variety. Run a thin bead of caulk, then smooth it down with a wet wipe. Paint over the caulk and peel the tape before it dries, all within about 20 minutes.
In a test of other options, you can see that the caulking got the best results. Leave a comment below if you want to see this full test.